Blunt and Wine 5. bölüm. Şimdi. Yukarıda bir şey var. Anlamadım ama neyse.
Pretty crap idea sleeping at the clogs, unless you don't mind some clever little beast making off with your coin pouch.
Ah, the notice, is that it? Are you a witcher, master?
Noises at the cemetery. You the one they bother?
Yes, yes, and I'm alone in that, it seems. That is, no one else has bothered to take any steps, though all must hear the racket. I took the matter up with the ducal guard. They claim they found nothing, but I'm not sure they even bothered to look. What's left for me to do? Should I sniff about the cemetery myself?
Fine, I'll tend to it. Any victims? Someone go missing recently? Or are we just talking noises?
No one's come to harm, thank the gods. Why? Do you think it might be a monster?
Could be, but doesn't need to, though. Might also be grave robbers, tramps. Remains to be seen.
I can't rightly say what would be worse. Whatever the case, Godspeed, Master.
Şimdi, bir saniye, ben kılıçları değiştireceğim tekrar. Tamam. Fast travel var mı burada? Yok, mükemmel. Hadi uç.
Place wrong. This is it. Gotta be another way in around here. Show me what you got.
Plenty of money.
agreed to meet a vampire at a cemetery. How much more cliche can you get?
Nothing comes readily to mind.
Could have left the door unlatched.
What of my privacy? I value it rather deeply. Unmolested, especially by unwanted guests, that's my preferred state. Besides, I knew you'd find a way to get in.
True enough. Need to find your friend. I'm hoping you'll agree to help.
I shall do whatever's in my power. Yet what you want or even need must matter little. What matters is what Detlaff wants. If he does not wish to be found, you will not find him. Ever. End of story.
Come on. Gotta be some way.
Vampires can evade detection by the senses, and no divination magic works on us. Even the most precise megascope would be useless.
And this? Could this help?
Wherever did you get that?
Off one of the beast's victims, found by a bend in the river. Body was chopped in pieces. Three of those pieces were hands. Hand with the ring seemed the odd one out. Abruxa had taken an interest in it.
It's Detlaff's hand, without a doubt. It will do splendidly.
The hand. What do you plan to do with it?
You've heard of Kovinares' theory of tissue memory retention.
Rings a distant bell. Read about it in Alchemia Obliterata. There's a copy of Kaer Morhen, tattered, nearly disintegrated. But if memory serves, Kovinares never managed to prove it worked.
He did prove it, just never managed to publish his findings. He and I corresponded, you see, after we became friends. Thus, I know he completed his research and performed the first tests. It's complicated, so without delving into details, it is possible to use any piece of tissue to reconstruct what a whole body experienced.
How's it work? We need any special equipment?
We must brew a decoction which Kovinares gave a rather poetic name, resonance. Once imbibed, it sends one into a trance similar to that induced by narcotics. This triggers visions of events linked to strong emotions experienced by the tissue's owner. Picture it as dreaming a fragment of someone's life.
Any chance we might see what Detlaff was doing just before he lost his hand?
Indeed. Though I also hope resonance will reveal the location of Detlaff's hideout.
Rings pretty intriguing. Made of no metal I've ever seen, and the ornamentation.
It comes from our home, where we lived before the conjunction of spheres. It's actually mine. I received it from a dear old friend. You might call him a humanist. He saw us vampires as guests here, guests who owe their hosts, meaning you humans and the elder races, respect.
Respect? Meaning not to treat us like cattle to be slaughtered for food?
Precisely. And the reason why I in turn gave it to Detlaff. To remind him of the ideals my old friend championed.
Can't you just summon Detlaff? You're both hired vampires, there's gotta be a way.
If I'm to be entirely candid, there is indeed one. But believe me, we will be better off never availing ourselves of it. It is a last resort. Absolutely.
Last resort? The hell? Why?
There is a being who can summon Detlaff, possesses the authority, even the power, to force him to appear in a given place. But the very act of contacting this being, well, it's akin to walking a slack line extended over a chasm filled with molten lava. An exercise as perilous to me as it would be to you. A risk I'm unwilling to take. I beg you, let's do it my way. It will be both quicker and easier.
Kovinares spent half his life proving his theory. Wild guess. Making a dose of resonance won't be easy.
You guess correctly. In addition to Detlaff's tissue, we shall need a powerful occipital lobe stimulant. Effectively a poison, to make one susceptible to visions.
Well, got a few ingredients to choose from. Unfortunately, all are pretty rare. There's Mamoon glands, but closest ones I know of are in Vizima. A spotted white saliva would also serve, but they were culled to extinction over a century ago. Could go with a kobold's eyes, but the creatures are sentient. Rather not gouge one's eyes out.
Hmm. Given that we lack the time to sleuth this out ourselves, permit me to summon some help.
Was that a raven?
Rather a common sight at this latitude. Very intelligent fowl. I asked him to look for the creatures you mentioned, him and his brethren. Perhaps they'll find one in the area, and I would hazard that a flock of ravens will spy any said creature faster than a solitary witcher would. With all due respect to your skills, my friend. It will take them some time, nonetheless. So, perhaps you'd care for a snifter of mandrake.
Not really in the mood for your concoctions, especially given how they make you say things you'd rather keep to yourself. Remember that aspect very well.
Geralt of Rivia, do I detect a guilty conscience? Word is, only those ashamed of the truth seek to conceal it.
Not about to fall for that. Forget it. Need a nap, and that's how I'm gonna use this time.
Vampire.
Ever vigilant, even in his sleep. Quite vampire-like, in fact. Are you absolutely certain they don't administer a few of our genes during the trial of the grasses?
Appreciate the compliment. Got something for me?
You were right. No kobolds or mamoons for miles around.
Knew it.
Allow me to finish. You see, there's this spotted white. It haunts an abandoned residence in the Karaberta woods.
Impossible. My brethren hunted down every last spotted white before I was born.
Then it seems you must revise your knowledge of spotted whites. For somehow this one managed to survive your brethren's onslaught. Hmm. It seems I know this home it haunts. Recall a tale about it. Locals believe the place cursed. Perhaps that's how the white survived, entirely unmolested.
Know anything else about this curse?
I don't recall much in particular. Really don't attach much importance to such things. It was mentioned to me as an anecdote, no more.
Come on, search your memory. Something, anything could be important.
I believe it had a relation to hunger, or perhaps greed, rapacity. Someone was punished for something.
Textbook definition of a curse, pretty much.
Sorry, Geralt. I try not to clutter my mind with the details of every far-fetched tale I happen to hear. What are your thoughts?
A specimen of a species thought long extinct. And a curse. In one place. That a coincidence? Or are they related?
Ah, professional curiosity. Personally, I've nothing against you delving into this dilemma, but please remember we need the white's saliva. Nothing beyond that.
Whites rarely appear in the woods, even less likely to find them in abandoned human homes. They inhabit remote wildernesses, old abandoned cemeteries.
What's your point?
This might not be a spotted white after all. Your little helper might have made a mistake.
I sincerely doubt it. Ravens are devilishly intelligent creatures, and they've highly developed observational skills.
What exactly did they observe?
The area around the estate. It's covered in spoons.
Spoons?
Spare me the skeptical smile. I'm but the bearer of this news. Or perhaps this spotted white is a hoarder. Or the spoons are somehow related to the curse.
Let's do this. Start making your decoction while I go get some saliva from that white. uses it in its brews.
Do you imagine the White will simply sell you some?
Worst case scenario, I'll bring you its salivary glands. They ought to do as well.
For a moment there, I imagined you asking the White to spit into a vial. Quite amusing as a thought, but the salivary glands will do fine indeed.
So, see you later.
Yes, till later. I shall start by perusing some tomes.
Tomes? Thought you were gonna make this decoction.
We require one last ingredient. Alas, obtaining it could prove a trifle toilsome. Thus, I hope to identify a suitable alternative.
All right. Good luck.
And to you, my friend.
Tamam, meğersem bu ana görevmiş. Benekli ortlak. Şimdi bir yaratık külliyasına bakacağım bu yaratıkla ilgili. Bekçi değil zaten. Ortlak da değil. Şimdi ben bu görevi yapmayacağım ama dediğim gibi benim amacım şu an ana görev değil. Öfkeli yumruklar. Şunu merak ettim, neymiş? Ana görev mi bu ya, bir saniye. Ana görev bu diye biliyorum da ikinci olarak görünüyor ama. Aynen, bu ikincilmiş, pardon. Şuraya.
agent would be the end of me.
Have I gone absolutely cuckoo? Selling all dirt cheap?
Şuradan giremiyorum gözü bir yerden buraya.
Nothing to see here. Move it up!
Ne varmış burada? Sesi var oğlum burada.
Fortune feeds
on your health. May you keep it evermore. Who would have thought?
Knights speak to all. Hospital. Evalus.
Smashed padlock. Someone broke in. Tracks. Graves dug up. Thing is, grave robbers don't usually wail and moan that much.
Başka ne var burada?
Who would have thought? Knights trading in wine while some witch
trampled grass and bloomers. Not the kind of moaning he meant though. Lots of tracks. Not much I can glean from them, though. Gotta come back after dark.
Tamam. Karanlıkta bir daha geleceğiz buraya anladım. Güzel vakti. Yani meditasyon yapacağız. Meditasyon time.
Salt would have left this. Pretty fresh. Funeral wasn't too long ago. Louis de Corentin died on the day of Saint Zoetham's remembrance. Noises started right around then. Here lies Margot de Corentin. Smashed, as if someone threw it against the wall. No sign of monsters or grave robbers. Bit of a mess, that's all. Maybe this isn't the spot after all. Strange.
Kurtadım.
Clearly coming from that tomb. Impossible. something's not right. Need to hide, see how things play out.
You'd rather lie about all day, flipping those cards like some dwarf.
Disgusting.
Indeed.
Better to stand at the door of Lebioda's temple, mumbling prayers from dawn till dusk.
Ingrid, I prayed for you, that you would cast off the yoke of gambling.
Fine job you did of it. Seems the gods had also heard enough of your cackling. And you? Why are you here? This is a private conversation.
Mind keeping it down? Neighbors are complaining.
Neighbors? Everyone here is dead.
I know not your name, but you must help me. I refuse to spend eternity at the side of this heathen. Remove him from my crypt at once.
Slow down. What's the problem?
This is my crypt. And this saintly shrew harangues me even in death. An eternity of nagging for misery.
I was blind and a fool to marry him. He's a slave to the cards, prepared to wager his own child on a round of Gwent.
Once, damn it, and as a jest. How many times must I explain? And who sank our fortune into some silly statue of Lebioda?
Piety. That was my course. The prophet immortalized would have transformed this land of blasphemy and betting. How was I to know it was all a fraud?
Because I warned you some 500 times.
Quiet. Shut up, both of you.
Who does the crypt belong to, rightfully?
Must you ask? It's mine. My family's. The Decorantans. Are you illiterate?
True. But my dowry served to repurchase it from those you owed.
Look, if there's to be peace and quiet here, one of you's gotta go. Need to move one of you out.
Yes. Take him. Please. Do so. And I shall tell you where I hid his lucky Gwent cards.
What? I knew it was you. And now you would evict me from my crypt, then pay for the deed with my cards. Blast it all! Had I those fairy cards at the tournament in Belhaven, I'd still be alive. It's your fault, you pox incarnate, that they stabbed me to death.
They murdered you for your debts. I had nothing to do with it.
Come, I heed this good book-thumping wench. Mind, I know well where she hid those cards. I'll tell you myself as soon as you've removed her.
Need to think about it. All right, gotta move one of them out.
Thus spake the prophet Lebioda. Thou shalt not play for coin.
After which he promptly added, for you shall have none left for me.
Heretic, shut your mouth. I shall speak to you no more.
No, no, it is I who shall speak to you no more, you old tart.
My apologies, but I'm simply not in the mood.
I shall speak to no one as long as she is in here.
Raise your sighs to the prophet Lebioda on his behalf.
I see you fell for that pious tart's dribble. Oh, well, then listen. I've a request. Be a good fellow and set me in the chamber of the Gwent Friendship Society of Beauclair. It's just round the corner.
You a member?
That's just it. I was not. But I would have dearly liked to have been. And joining them in death shouldn't bother anyone.
Certainly doesn't bother me. I'll do it. Where's this chamber?
Once you enter the catacombs, go straight. The chamber will be on your right, near the corridor's mouth, and I thank you.
Deeper in the catacombs. Right, let's go. Chamber Louis mentioned. Gotta be.
Harder.
You will not find work here. Not paying work, that is.
You gents also looking for that Gwent Club?
The poking devils. Who are you? Who sent you?
So many questions, so few answers.
Blimey, we're the plumbing philosopher. Get the smarmy cat-diddler, lads.
If I only had a crown for every time a bunch like this. Bad idea.
İkiye böldüm adamı lan. Şunu alsana.
Through the Cooper's Gate, then via right. Our house is easily recognized. A tree adorns the sign above the door. I buried the chest in the garden, beneath the rose bush.
Tree on a sign, rose bush. Think I got it.
Might I ask what you did with Louis? True, he knew nothing in life but Gwent, but I would still prefer he not spend eternity in a ditch or privy.
Don't worry about it. Found him a nice place. Ought to feel right at home. Farewell.
Tamam, onun dışındaki ağacı nereye var ha? Şimdi önceliğim kartlar. Kartları alalım.
Just like she said. And the Gwent cards, as promised.
Aldık. Ben niye kilitliği açıktı daha demin? Ha, buradan mı girmiştik? Burada kilitli. Şimdi bir saniye. Gwent'in sitesine bakacağım. Burada değil demek ki o kartlar bekleme. Burada da menüfer, menüfer. Bunlar olmalı. Tüm kartlar. Şimdi savaş gemisi. Sıkıntı canavarlar. Iron Kratos kurtaran. İmparatorluk kartları. Tamam. Şimdilik yeterli. Buradan da hana gidip ödül alalım. Buradan buraya hop.
Scrapings around here. At least the weather's pleasant.
Hey there, I'm done. Cemetery ought to be real nice and quiet now.
Ah, to sleep in my own bed once more. The clonks has grown intolerably loud. The punters bellowing like men possessed. One madman especially, always shouting, Ordrin, Ordrin. But tell me, at the cemetery, what was it? Beasts, as you claimed?
Nope, just a marital spat.
That's it? But they hollered like Stuart polecats. Sorry to bother you with such a trifle. Here, for your trouble.
Thanks.
Okay. Tamam şimdi bir saniye ikincilere devam. Zaire git. Ne yapacağız Zaire git. Zaire. O değildi aslında. Şu kendi evime gidip bitirmeyi düşünüyorum. Bir saniye şöyle bir şey yapacağım. Yani bugünlük yeterli. Artık bizim evimiz var. Aha da şurada. Pardon. Bizim Roach burada. Something's in the wind. Kahya burada. How might I be? Yok, sende işim yok. Şimdi şuraya bir zırh koyacağım. Evet, ustacın unutulmuş kurt ustacı yapım. Büyük usta kurt zırhı seç. Seç. Büyük usta seç. Burada kalsın. Şuraya da diğerini koyacağım. Bekle biraz. Şuraya... Büyük usta... Şimdi... Şunu bir al şuradan ya. Hangisi seçili burada? Büyük usta kurt gümüş kılıcı. Büyük usta, büyük usta. Büyük usta unutulmuş kurt. Tamam, bunu buraya koy. Büyük usta ayı gümüş kılıcı. Tamam, kalsın. Şuraya Afgan İmmet'le envanterindeki hiçbir şey buraya yerleştiremez. Abi ganimette ne nasıl koyuyoruz ya? Ben biri de bizim tablo. Nasıl okey? Şey koyalım veririz zaten. Tamam. Burası bölüm sonu.